Oh yes. My gosh. I'm accidentally driving it. One sec. Excuse
so
me, guys.
The dirt path is what you're gonna really
oh,
want.
Gosh.
I figured oh, gosh, we'll stuck. Start with dirt path.
Oh gosh, no!
Okay. So let me give you a little rundown. The carts are a little glitchy. Welcome back, travelers. It's Slider Havoc here, and we are back playing some Eco. And today it's gonna be a lot of fun because we've got the first couple of the guys coming onto the server in just a minute. And we are going to be doing a little bit of surprise for them. But as you can see right now, I had done some work. I now have four wide roads that lead all the way down to this bottom area over here. So now I can smosey my little cart down there. And I can go pick up some stuff down in that area. Wow, that's a lot of elk. I'm not hunting right now. Wow, that is a lot of elk right there. Anyways, we are... Yeah, we're really set up. I'm thinking it'd be a great place for someone to start building a house down in that area or right where all those elkies are standing right now. I don't know. I just figured it's easier to get up and down. And so it was very, very useful. I ended up getting a lot of trees. But look at all the new trees blooming. There's one right there. There's like two, three, four right there. They're starting to pop up. The trees are coming back. There's one there and one there. And there's I think I just saw one up on the hillside. So the ecosystem is alive and well, which is awesome. But today, before our buddies come join us, oops, you know what? I was going over here for a reason. I want to give them a little gift for when they come on, because the one thing that I have found to be the most helpful is this awesome little cart right here. I can do a lot with this little cart. And as you can see, I can collect all those little roads that I picked up. And I figured if I'm going to give them a cart, maybe give them some road. I've got a whole bunch more down in my... the town hall in one of the work tables, and I figure we'll give them a whole bunch of road. That way there's somewhere they can take the cart, because without the roads it's kind of challenging. It's okay. And as you can see, I have now slowly changed my floor out into all the stone. Well, not all, as you can see a big hole there, but that's actually what's working at the moment. I've got my Wainwright table over here and it's doing work. I've got 9 more roads and then 40 more after that. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually cancel these real quick, because I want to make these guys a gift. So, wait, where's all my... Oh, it's over here. It's over in here. So I made up a whole bunch of boards so I can make these guys some carts. And that's going to max me out on weight, aren't you? Yeah, come on. Just do your thing. Do your thing. 7. Okay. Let's go ahead and move this meat out of the way. I don't know how much I can actually carry like that, but 7 was 5 kilograms, so that means I'm going to be able to carry like 28. Oh, 37. Okay, not bad. 3 little trips. Easy peasy. And then we will be able to start building those carts for them. And by the time they get on, they should be done. They're going to be on... Well... It's going to be cut and paste on this episode anyway, so they'll be on in just a second. Oh, I haven't even shown you the store. The store! I got a store! Tragic Havoc Eats. Here's my little fireplace. I just thought it was kind of cool. I might change the name to maybe like Tragic or Havoc's Campfire Eats or something like that. I don't know. But for right now, that's it. And here's my store. So I go into the store and I'm currently selling campfire roast for 10, tallow, wheat porridge, which I got to restock. Some charred meat, some charred corn and charred beets. And I'm asking for simple things like stone, brick, stone road, logs, and lumber. And it's going to depend on which path the first couple of guys take for me to change my prices for like what I want in return. But for the time being, that's what I've got in there. Milling skill book. All right. So I needed 5 prepared meat and 9 wheat. And we're going to order that bad boy up. And that's going to be 15 minutes. So we are going to go ahead and finish letting the carts build, as well as our milling book. And then that way, when we come back, I'm going to grab that milling book so we can maybe start working on some more bakery-like stuff.
What's it called?
Eddie is standing on your nose.
That's fine. Do that.
On his nose? What the hell?
Yeah, you're like...
I wish I could crouch, though, so that way I can at least teabag.
All right, so I got a gift for you guys since you're finally here, and I'm not the lone survivor out here. I'm not lonely anymore.
You're really lucky I can't punch you like in Minecraft.
Yes, there's no PvP in this one. No worry for friendly fire. Okay, so I've got a gift for you guys. I'll come up here. So I wanted to get you guys set up, at least like, you know, something very, very useful. That's what I was going for. But how useful it's going to be off the bat will be kind of questionable.
Drop my chips.
All right, let me see what I'm looking for here.
As he's munching away, I'm on my way.
Yep. Okay.
Yeah, I do.
So, first things first. Whoever would like...
Me.
Who wants their gift first?
Me.
Okay, you get your gift first. Okay.
Me. Yeah,
so,
me.
If you look in this cart...
I will do that.
There's a little deed in there. Grab the deed and put it in your inventory.
Change access rights?
Yeah. And then you right-click and it'll make that cart yours.
That cart?
Yep.
What, like the little one right in front of me?
Uh-huh.
Okay, cool.
That's your
gift. The one with dirt. Yeah. Oh yes. My gosh. I'm accidentally driving it. One sec.
So, the dirt path is what you're going to really
want.
Oh,
gosh.
I figured we'll start with dirt path.
Oh, gosh, no!
Okay, so let me give you a little rundown. The carts are a little glitchy. Here we go. The cart's a little stuck, but you're going to get there.
There we go.
Don't worry, it'll come off of it. Hit E. Sometimes you just got to press E a couple times, it'll bounce off. It'll eventually bounce off.
Move.
No, 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 just keep pressing E.
There you go.
There you go. There it's off. Yeah. Maybe not.
Okay. Deed? Overall, it's not bad.
Did you grab the deed? Because I'm going to go and take a little treasure hunt. Because you want to start mining, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so I'm going to take over there. Iron and gold aren't all that common on the surface. But apparently if you find like a vein underground, the veins are beyond massive.
All right.
Like, yeah. The vein is beyond massive. All right, if you look up, you can see up on those hills. That's all iron up there. The awkward color, like the awkward looking stone.
Yeah.
That's all iron right there. And if you go a little bit further, there's a whole bunch of gold right here.
Oh wow. Okay.
I mean, not a whole bunch, but there's some. And if you go further, then there's a whole bunch of gold right here.
I see.
So I found this when I was wandering. And I thought this might be a good area for you to kind of start off in. And then we can eventually just create a path through the forest here back to the town hall for you. Right now, Cam's getting none.
If you don't feed me soon...
Well, I have a store. You can go drop logs off.
I don't have an axe!
You can't push the trees over? What kind of carpenter doesn't even have an axe? Don't you think that should have been the first skill you spent?
I use my fists. Actually, I picked up the first carpentering talent and forgot to grab the axe itself.
Okay. Eddie's just standing here staring into the space.
I am looking at my skills. Hang on. I'm trying to see what I want to...
He's just staring off into the distance. Ooh, it's such a beautiful scenery.
That's the one thing it's kind of a bitch, is moving stuff is a pain.
I like the... whoa! I literally just went through a wall because of the cart.
Ooh, that could be useful.
Right? But then you can't get out. We are grabbing our skill book here. There it is. Milling. And do a little right-clicky-click on that. And right-click on that. And now we have learned milling! I don't know what that's going to do for us. But we'll find out. Because, well, we're just going to find out. And let's get back up here and see what we can build with milling. Because I want to start being able to create some of the pastry-like items as well. And I have a feeling milling will allow me to make flour and stuff. So that's what I'm hoping for, at least. Okay, so baking is kind of, I think, where I want to go. But apparently, I need the baking skill book. So let's go see if I can get that. I don't know. I don't have the research. I should just build a research table up here so I don't have to keep going back and forth. Research table. What do you take? 5 stone, 20 wood. I got that covered. Got quite a bit of wood in here. Oh, I could have just left that open. Oh. Transfer quickly. And from stone from you. I don't have any stone in here, really. I guess I gotta go downstairs and get some. Oh yeah, 2 minutes. That's easy. Okay, cool. So we'll wait on the research table, and that way I can check on the baking. All right, so my research table is done. And hopefully I can put it here. Hopefully it's not too cumbersome. That's not bad. That's not too bad. All right. Too many crafting tables, and only two, but three are present. Okay. So we're not going to put you in here, but it's okay because I can put you downstairs. I've only got the butcher's table in here. So we'll go ahead and put you right here instead. Right there? Nope. Come on. Right there. All right, research table. You can always move that later. So we're looking for the baking skill. Okay. Requires baking research 1. But that's easy. That's stone and wheat, which I've got tons of. So now, where's baking research 1? Cooking? Where's baking research 1? Small butcher, large, small. Was it over here? No, was it in here? Million research, oh, baking research. Oh, that's 25 points. Okay, well, some time's gonna pass in between now and then, because I need 25 points to get baking research, and then we'll be able to move on and make some cooler stuff. So we will be back. Welcome to the Mines of what?
Moria.
What's the Mines of Moria?
Moria, dude. Have you ever watched Lord of the Rings?
Yeah, Mordor?
No, the Mines of Moria.
I don't know. I had sex in high school.
It has nothing to do with fucking knowing Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, it really does, though. With you building right there, that'll be, like, really cool, because we can do, like, a tunnel that goes from my front yard to your backyard.
You just want a tunnel in my backyard, don't you?
Yes, I want a tunnel from my front yard to your backyard.
Oh my gosh, dude. Kill yourself.
Well, it's like you're tunneling into my backyard right now.
Sort of. I guess I'm coming up underneath you. I'm coming underneath you, you know?
Are you going to have a back door?
Oh yeah, he can come right in the back door.
Oh, okay. Well, thank goodness. What the hell's my wood? Some weird shit.
Your wood is doing weird shit.
My wood is doing some weird shit over there. It is. Look at this. What is it even doing?
Oh, goodness. His wood is doing weird shit. Just stick your berries in the back door.
Oh, I did.
God, that's gotta hurt.
That wouldn't feel great.
How much wood have I put in your table?
About 8 inches.
Okay, cool. You're giving me a lot of credit.
Yeah, I believe. You're a large man, I believe.
But when you're as big as I am, you would just expect this fucking, like, log to fall out, you know? Like, pants come off just like, thump. Like, you would expect that.
So you wanna, like, not proper English, just talking like freaking whatever his name, Hodor from freaking Game of Thrones. I mean, I'm no slouch in that department at all, but I've never gotten the reaction where it's like, Lord in heaven, I'm seeing the Loch Ness Monster for the first time. Like, you have to be like, it has to be like 30% of your body weight has to be in it for it to get a reaction like that.
All right. Oh, you know what? Yeah, the book's probably done by now. And I can get this quarry going because I want to get some bricks. Yes, it is done. I'm going to take this with me and I'm going to place it down in the town hall because whoever else might... I'm thinking probably Mr. Saint is going to want the masonry stuff too. It kind of goes with the building and that'll probably be useful for him. So now they're around here somewhere. I'm glad that I've now got other people who are slowly, you know, getting their stuff together and whatnot. Do that. And you. All right. Got the masonry skill. Now I should be able to build the quarry. And I guess I do have a couple days, you know, lead on them. So it's kind of useful for me to kind of spread my skill points right now while they're getting theirs. But as soon as I come back on tomorrow, I should have close to about 80 skill points. So I can really start messing around. I would have had more today. Unfortunately, the server went down last night. So didn't have them for that. But we want to build this quarry. I need 40 boards and 10 stone. I've already got 5 in there. So let me get some boards made. How many do I have? None in here. Okay. So boards. 40 boards. That's going to take 2 minutes. And let's go get some stone. And we'll be able to make this quarry. I'm not sure. Maybe I can put the quarry down here. Kind of makes sense to put a quarry in my quarry. I'm going to see if I can put it somewhere upstairs, though. That way... Hey! Get back here! That way... I will not have to go up and down the stairs. Alright, so... Hey, come on. Jeez, getting stuck on everything. Alright, right. Gotta get myself a couple... Oh, you know what? I'm out of blueberries. Or huckleberries. I already spent them on all those porridges. It's okay. We should have that quarry done. And if I can start some brick today, that would be awesome! We will see. Quarry. Status. Quarry. Ooh, modular tables. I know these modules do something. I'm just not 100% sure what they do. Quarry. Okay. So let's check out this quarry. I don't know how big it is. Will it fit right there? Oh, it's not too big. Let's go ahead and put you right here for right now. Do you count as good? Yeah. Room is good. Okay. So, I can make a brick chimney top, mortared stone, stone ramps also, stone roads, stone roof. Interesting. A kiln. That's what I want. I want a kiln because I want, ooh, a bakery oven. And a mill. Okay, this is how I get that stuff. Awesome, 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 awesome. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go get the stone and start the kiln. And that might wrap it up for today because... This, I honestly don't know how long this one's going to be. Like, I always say I'm trying to make them shorter and this, that, whatever. And I've done a pretty good job of staying to like 15-minute episodes. But I think with this, with as much of what we're doing, as much fun as I'm having, I'm okay with going, you know, to like half-hour episodes. And it's going to be a lot of editing with, you know, the time with the guys on as well as time by myself. So we might just wrap it up here. Because if this is something you enjoy seeing, please let me know down in the comments that you want to see more of this. I love Eco. I am having an absolute blast with it. And I hope you guys are enjoying it too. And, oh, kiln. That's where I'll start. And so let me know. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you want to see more of this or if this is not something that's interesting you. I really do care. I really, really do. That's going to be 30 minutes. Yes, it's definitely time to... call it quits for the day. So let me know what you guys like, or let me know what you think. And if you're new to the channel and you haven't seen this before, seen my channel before, and you enjoyed what you saw today, don't hesitate to hit that subscribe button. And everybody, if you liked what you saw, please hit that like button. It's cool. It helps me out. But also, please leave comments of stuff you enjoyed, stuff you want to see more of, and all that fun stuff. So until next time, guys, y'all know the deal. I'm out of here. Peace.